They were supposed to be the greatest American alpine team of all time, but their performance in Torino was mostly forgettable. Some would say regrettable. Down to the last women's event, a 21-year-old with Italian roots and a carefree spirit stepped into the start house and ripped up the giant slalom course.
Now, Julie's got a good run going here. She's letting it flow. She's going fast.
And very aggressive over the finish line, takes the lead.
With the tough conditions, Mancuso could play it safe on her second run. If she skied conservatively, she was virtually assured of a bronze medal. She did nothing of the kind.
She just let it all go in the first run. Will she do it on the second?
She's working the terrain here, working these gates, letting it run out.
Mancuso first carved a turn at 2 years old, and to the Olympic audience, it looked very much like she'd been doing this her whole life.
Mancuso working the bottom of the hill to the finish line, and she's got it! She's got gold, Julia Mancuso!
In an event measured by the tiniest of margins, Mancuso won by the alpine equivalent of a light year. More than half a second ahead of her closest competitor, it was the kind of performance the world had expected of the U.S. team. Dominant and courageous.